My name is Manfred Gilbert Odun. I'm a student in China. I'm doing my master's in computer science. I finished Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology back home in Ghana. And I'd say that when I finished, it was not easy. It was not as it was supposed to be as I planned it. And finishing school was a very, very great challenge for me. There were no jobs. If there were jobs, it was actually limited. You would only have a few people who would actually graduate and land themselves good jobs. For the majority, we actually have to really be on a job hunt, and it's not that easy. It's very, very, very difficult. And I found myself in that group of people who were not really getting jobs after university. So it was a big struggle for me. I was not really getting a job. So most of the times I was at home, going out on a job hunt to come back. Nothing fruitful was coming out. So it really got me a bit depressed. I was really a bit sad, a bit worried. And it took me quite some time after school that nothing really was coming out. I tried, I had job here and there, but the jobs not really last. Sometimes you just work for a few months and then they just lay you off. Some of them feel like they cannot pay you because you're a graduate, and some underpay you, and then eventually they let you go. So it was a bit of a big struggle for me. But at a point in time, I just realized that I had to really, really move on. And a time came that undergraduate, those who were fresh graduate, they were not really being paid well. And those who were really paid well, those who had actually gone out and continued and done their master's degree. So it was more like I had to just step up and continue my education. But before that, I got myself one or two jobs. I was into network marketing. I got a job in graphic designing, which is actually my field. I love designing, I love art, so I got a job there. But it was not going well. I lost the job, and it was like, I'm still on a job hunt. So I was like, let me just go continue my education. But one thing that I regret, which I wish I had done, was really gone into more of a personal business. If I was self-employed, if I had employed myself, it would be like something that I could actually propel me to learn something for myself through my skills and my knowledge. Through the skills that I gathered from my university, I wish I was able to establish my own business, to be self-employed, and to be able to earn my own money, and to be able to do things that I feel like I could possibly do. The passion that I had, the skills that I had in me, I'll be able to establish it, be able to get something out of it, and also help people and also employ people. But that's one thing I really regret not doing. If you have just completed university or you are looking for a job, I would really advise you to look deep within yourself. Look at the skills, look at the things that you are good at doing, and just really try to employ yourself. Just try to establish a business. If it could be a small scale business, it can be something very small that you can start. It doesn't really matter how small it is. Just look deep within yourself. Just look at the skills that you can do, the things that you are very good at, and just bring it on board. It doesn't really matter if you start small. Everything starts small. Always about going out there looking for a job and looking for someone to employ you. Employ yourself. Do the things that you think that you are very good at doing, the skills that you've gathered. Even if you dropped out of school, everybody has a skill and everybody has a talent. Everybody has something they've been gifted with. Look deep within yourself and bring it out. It can be anything, but anything that can earn you something. Just start with that one. Don't just sit at home waiting for someone to come and hand you a job. Go like, hey, come and work for me, and then you'll be all up and all that. Just don't wait for anyone. Just sit up, go out, get up on your feet, be active, do something, and work hard, and get much from yourself.